is just a cloak.
We have been sent here to fight alongside our Federation allies against the Dominion.
Our communications relay in the Gamma Quadrant hasn't detected any signs of Jem'Hadar activity for quite some time. They seem to be giving the wormhole a wide berth.
They will come. And when they do, we will be ready for them.
Some cloaked ships definitely passed through this area in the last 24 hours.
They're getting close to violating Bajoran space, but they're never crossing the line.
I've never known Klingons to be this fastidious when it comes to respecting borders.
Especially when they're cloaked. Something's wrong here.
That's a Vorchar class cruiser. So the mine that damaged the Dervahna must have malfunctioned or been set off prematurely.
If we're right, there could be thousands of mines out there right now, and we'd have no way of knowing it.
Mining a star system is an act of war. I didn't think the Klingons were ready for that.
At the moment, we can't even prove these mines exist. But if war comes, the Klingons would be able to cut off Deep Space Nine and the entire Bajoran system.
And what do you propose we do instead? Stand by and allow the Dominion to take over the Alpha Quadrant?
The Federation Council has made it clear to me that they cannot support your plans.
Are you saying the Federation will sit back and do nothing while Klingon soldiers give their lives to protect the Alpha Quadrant? Then the victory will be ours alone.
Captain, we're receiving a Priority One distress call from the freighter Zoza.
Cassidy's ship?
She left the station an hour ago. Put her through.
This is the freighter Zoza to Deep Space Nine. We're under attack by...
Her signal's been jammed.
Get a fix on her location. Tell the crew and the Defiant to man the stations. We'll meet you on the bridge. Defiant. Hail the Klingon vessel.
This is Commander Kabok of the M'Jar. What is it you want?
I want to know why you stopped that ship.
We have orders to search all vessels attempting to leave Bajoran space.
Search them for what?
For shapeshifters. Each ship will be scanned, its cargo searched, and its crew members and passengers subjected to genetic testing.
On whose authority?
On the authority of Gowron and the Klingon High Council.
Klingon High Council has no jurisdiction over ships in Bajoran space.
We assumed you would welcome our assistance.
Commander, Bajoran law strictly prohibits any unwarranted search and seizure of vessels in our territory.
I have my orders.
The Klingon ship has increased power to its tractor beam.
Fire warning shot.
We damaged them, but not much.
Commander Kabok would like to speak with you.
Let's hear what he has to say.
Captain, this is outrageous!
I agree, but you leave me no choice. You're violating Bajoran law. Now, I will ask you one last time. Release that ship immediately.
We are your allies.
Major, lock phasers on M'Char's engines. Prepare to fire on my command.
2 decades of peace with the Klingons, and it all comes down to this.
Captain, I find it highly unlikely that the Klingons will heed your...
We've been fired upon by the lead bird of prey. Shields are holding.
I see your point, Mr. Worf. Let's show them what they're up against.
Restricting our fire to their engines has not proven effective.
Very well. Target at your discretion.
Aye, sir. Another Klingon ship has just decloaked. It is a Vorchak-class attack cruiser.
Sisko to Transporter Bay. Stand by to beam aboard survivors.
Even with the Defiant's new armor, I don't think we can last that long with our shields down.
Sir, I have a suggestion.
right, Mr. Worf. The modulated tractor beam's deflecting some of the Klingon's disruptor fire.
Disruptor's effectiveness at 50%.
Well done, Mr. Worf. Lower shields. Sisko to transporter bay. Begin emergency transports.
Transports underway.
Stations.
If a war starts here, the blame will be yours.
I doubt very much history will agree.
History is written by the victors.
I'm aware of that. But maybe you're not aware of what you're risking. We've had a year to prepare this station for a Dominion attack. And we're more than ready.
You're like a toothless old Grishna cat, trying to frighten us with your roar.
I can assure you, this old cat may not be as toothless as you think. Right now, I've got 5,000 photon torpedoes armed and ready to launch. If you don't believe me, feel free to scan the station.
According to our scans, an estimated 5,000 photons, integrated phaser banks on all levels.
When did they receive these armaments? And how did they install them without our knowledge? Somehow, created a massive illusion of duranium shadows.
It's no illusion.
We shall see. Shasha! Shasha! Just cack!